Yep.
Hey there, partner.
Hello, sir.
For Christ's sake, come on! Pick up the pace!
Hey there!
Hello there.
Hey, you! Come here a minute.
What do you need?
Thanks for stopping, sir. Thank you. Percy Whitsickle. Central Union Railroad Company. Maybe you can help me. One of my workers has been stealing wages. 3 weeks running. I have searched everyone and everywhere 10 times over. Of course, no one is talking. The way they look at me.
What's all this got to do with me?
I think I need someone a little more neutral. A little more persuasive. And you look like you're a... You know, and I gotta watch the camp, so... Could you see what you could sniff out?
I'll pay you for your efforts, of course.
Yeah, I got it. What exactly is it you want me to do?
Find the thief and recover the money. And give him his marching orders. I'm not one for matters of personnel. Look for anyone sneaking off the line. They've got to be stashing it away from camp somewhere. Well, can you help me? My head is on the block here.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
We offer you honest work for honest pay, and you steal from us. It's disgusting.
Hey, that is a surprise.
Come on. What are you doing over here? What are you doing? All right, I gotta go for piss. Y'all keep at it. I'll hear it if you don't. Oh, what are you doing here?
Doing your friend Percy a little favor. He says one of the workers has been stealing. You ready to return that money you stole?
Okay, okay. All right, I'm leaving. The money is in the tree, just please don't kill me.
I got your money. Here. You're gonna need a new junior foreman, though. He just quit.
Randall?
I don't believe it. Well, that does explain a few things. Thank you for your help, partner. Here, for your trouble.
Yeah.
Easy now.
Yep.
Easy. This don't look good. What happened?
I ate something bad,
here,
mister.
Drink up.
Real bad. It's. Oh, thank you. Reckon I was done for there. What is wrong with you? Oh, God, no.
Easy. Yeah. Here. Easy, whoa. Giddy up.
Steven? I'm providing for my family.
Well, you can't.
You know, right?
I'm not putting on a show for the whole town.
He's just scared.
I love him and I hate
him. Job's hard to find.
Every day. A good job? Caking your lungs for a couple of dollars a week? Scared or not, he's gonna ruin us both. That idiot. I love him and I hate him. Every day, covered in soot, coughing half the night. Is there a man in this town who ain't a moron?
Getting it from all sides, huh?
Believe me, fella, you don't know the half of it.
Want a paper?
Thanks.
Well, see you for the next one. Looking to buy?
I'll have one.
Bye then.
Right here, Ansberg.
Hey.
Careful,
you've lost it. Goddamn lunatic.
Hey, let me see that ugly mug.
Right here,
what's possessed you?
Oh, yeah. Even worse than I thought.
Leave me alone.
Thank you.
mister.
Anymore. You have to get this trap off of me, please.
You all right? Oh, looks like you could use a hand.
Oh, please, please help me. I'm losing blood. Oh, please save me. Keep pulling. I can feel it getting looser. Oh God. Oh. Oh, you did it! Oh, oh, oh. I gotta get some scrap or something. Oh, oh, mister, you... I thought I was gonna be... Oh, go! Oh, I thought I was gonna be a goner. Oh, you can take whatever you want from my pack for saving me. Oh.
Here, this will help with the pain, at least.
Yes. Have a field day over this back in town.
Hey, boy.
Ah!
up.
Stranger, these raiders are insane.
Get out of here before more of them show up. Come on now, boy. Yeah.
What the hell?
Now, come on. Yeah.
Move!
take a look at you, tough guy.
Will you please leave me in peace?
I'm talking.